So that tree is not a pine, it's called a kuusi in Finnish. I don't know what's it in English. Do you know?
Christmas tree.
Christmas tree. It's Christmas tree. So we just did, we got one Christmas tree down here in Tammisaari, Ekenäs, in Finland. And it's producing this, I think it's called sap, which is the interior fluids of the tree, which keep it protected from all sorts of animals and also the coldness. My name is Eero Ylväkkuri from the Anti-Imperial Mustache Wax Research Program of Ore Refineries. And we've been experimenting with different varieties of mustache waxes over the year. We have one fixed recipe that we are quite satisfied with, but if you come here and look at this, this is what I'm talking about, this is what we got, it's 2 days old. And it's producing this sticky substance. I don't know what to call it, but they used to use it as a chewing gum also. But let's try it as a mustache wax. It's quite protective, I imagine. It's a wonderful scent. It feels like glue. A little bit like the Hungarian recipe formula. Hungarian mustache wax, but it doesn't sort of dry.
Stick a bit more.
I mean, I could try to extract a lot of this sap from a tree. Like that.
A little bit more.
I mean, it's... It's obviously quite sticky. Ei se siihen tukehdu. It's obviously quite sticky.
Ei suuhun.
But this is the way it looks. I mean, it's a nature style sort of a scheme. So, but I imagine that when you're in wildlife conditions, and you can't find anything else, then you can take a Christmas tree down and convert it into mustache wax. Ore Refineries Anti-Imperial Mustache Wax Research Program is looking for candidates to experiment with the different varieties of formulas, mustache wax formulas we're making. If you're interested, please fill a contact form, which you'll find on our web pages. Look for a link. Thank you.
Web page name?
No, it will be in the description.